I think you should replace Norgan as chief deputy, honestly.
Come on now, keep moving.
Oh, hell, Sheriff just brought that spot back.
Hello. Yeah. Norgan's the cow of the department, no offense.
Yeah.
Not to you, though.
You know, we all got our issues, unfortunately.
Yeah. Norgan's just that one guy.
Let's put to that woman, but as soon as I spoke to her, she started running. Feels like damn dad Joey.
Yeah, just be careful of that damn stuff. I've heard stories about that making people go blind and shit.
Oh, that local is not moving.
I guess the Lord's work.
Move your horse, dumbass. Fucking hell.
Oh, there you go.
So, Mr. Silo, so moonshine's legal in this state?
Yeah, it's kind of a gray area.
I see.
You're not supposed to make it, but it's not technically illegal just to possess it as long as you don't sell it. Yeah, they tried explaining all that to me. I honestly got a little confused on it.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, I only had to give one gentleman a hard time about it, and he was trying to sell it.
Oh, I don't sell it. I just drink it and give it to people that want some.
I'm watching you, Joey. I'm watching you, son.
Yeah, keep watching.
Nah, I'm joking, Maggie. Like, you seem like a fine kid. Good head on your shoulders.
Thank you.
Maybe done a little wrong in your past time, but you know what? Life's about making differences in your life, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
All right, I'm sorry. I had a little daydream there that I had a wife and.
Yeah, I put a little something in your coffee. It makes you feel a little better.
Sounds like a hell of a daydream there.
Yeah. What the hell?
Well, Mr. Law, you wanna go do a little patrolling and I'll do some more of your training.
I'd rather do some patrolling, to be honest with you.
I can damn sure knock it out.
Let me get right over here. You want to do it here in town? Just walk along?
Oh, you're talking about what?
Might as well, right?
Did you want to learn the filing cabinet, or did you say ride some trail?
I figured we could stroll about for just a minute and then ride some trail. Is that all right?
Oh, hell yeah. Well, Mr. Guy, if anything happens to pop off, shoot us a telegram and let us know when. See if we can get Mr. Law some paperwork here.
Yes, sir.
I do appreciate
it. Oh, and Deputy Guy, that other report's been knocked out if you want to go over it.
Yeah, I literally went over it not too long ago, and I thought that was a fine report.
Thank
you. Oh, well, hell, if you've already gotten paperwork, shit.
Yeah. We had, like I told you earlier, we had an incident down at the store down over there, and we tried to tell the men to stop, and he would not stop, and then I warned him. I said, I will be shooting if you do not stop, and the man wouldn't, so I started shooting at him.
Yeah, hopefully at least got a few holes for the road.
Oh, I know, I hit him. I heard each hit. Okay. He's definitely going to need to get patched. I just didn't want to. Well, listen, I'm not fond of killing men. I'm really not. I know it's part of the job sometimes, but if I have any other choices, I'd rather take it.
Yeah, if you can wound him and stop him versus kill him.
Yeah, I tried to get his horse mostly with my shotgun at first.
Yeah.
I do need to, if you don't mind, let me go to the bank right quick. I think I got enough finally to get a shotgun, so I'm going to go get that taken care of before we hit the road.
Oh, do you need money? I'll give you money. What you looking over?
Sir, I'm sorry?
You need money to get a shotgun?
Well, yeah, I've got some at the bank.
What you looking over?
My lucky number's 40.
There you go, you get a shotgun with that.
Oh, thank you, sir. I appreciate that.
Of course, I love helping out new people, especially the people that serve the community.
Son, that
appreciate
is
it. Thank you.
That is mighty fine of you. God bless
appreciate
you, son.
That, Joey.
That was amazing, sir.
Of course,
I
just gotta anytime.
Go get some cash. I'll be right back.
Yes, sir.
Howdy. Yeah. Here there's packs of savages all covered in furs hunting for scalps in the mountains. Makes me wish I was young again. Take care of those bastards myself. Yeah.
wish old Mr. Knox would be in town so I could see him about that damn repeating shotgun.
Yeah, I just went with the old faithful.
Yeah, get you
makes a good statement.
Barrel or a good pump shotgun works really well.
You said that other gunsmith, he does customization work. Is that right?
If you can find one of the gunsmiths, I forget what all they can do, but they can also get some special weapons ordered for you.
Excellent, excellent. I think it's a doer, at least for now.
Sidearm you carrying there?
I got the cattleman right now. I'm gonna save up and probably get a Lamat unless somebody can work something out getting eventually in the future a Navy Colt.
Yeah, that Lamat's not bad. The shotgun barrel helps out, but personally, I love my Schofield.
I don't know what it is about a Schofield. I ain't never been too fond of.
Oh,
good guns.
Might wanna think about that cup of coffee again.
I'm trying it, but I just can't seem to grab the cup.
You might think about stopping first. Yep, it's making you a little jack.
Ah, doggone it.
Something like that, you gotta remember to put that away before you go on to do something.
Ah, okay. Well, let me see if I take a nap here.
Alrighty, I'll prep a telegram, and once you get done with your nap, we'll take off riding.
Okay.
Hello.
That does not look like a very comfortable seat on that damn barrel.
Oh, this is my good friend Winter's seat. He always sits here.
Apparently my cousin sits there.
Yeah, Winters, Marshall Winters, his cousin, my best friend. Yeah.
Oh, God.
Yeah, I gotta keep it warm for him. He's like a hen without his eggs. You know, this barrel's his eggs. He's a hen. I gotta start him. Warm for him.
Oh, Winters, I ain't seen him in a while.
Hopefully you'll be around soon.
Hell yeah.
Listen.
I'm gonna prep a telegram. Mr. Law gets back from a quick nap. We'll take off and ride some trail.
All
right.
Yes, sir. It's good that Law is around. Yeah.
Take this world.
Is that short? Oh, I don't want to get up off my barrel, fuck. By silo.
Nope. Sorry, I didn't mean to walk that damn far. I was trying to remember where I put my damn cigarettes.
Clear! You need to pass!
Fucking peacekeeper. Oh, where's peacekeeper?
Do what?
Where's peacemaker? I mean, whatever your horse's name is.
Oh, that's
The Law's horse. Oh, that's right. He ain't around. He went to sleep, did he?
Yeah, no, I think he accidentally hollered for him before he took his nap. Mm. Off right now.
Yes, sir. What are they all getting pissed off for?
No, let's step back here and take a peek. Unless they got upset at each other, the guy on that horse and that wagon. That's all I can figure.
It ain't our problem.
Yeah, they got it all figured out. Didn't get foolish, that's all that matters.
In the mood for some fun?
Yeah, yeah.
A damn train. Need to be used a little more often, in my opinion.
Yeah, it's too bad they don't sell tickets so that way instead of having to ride all the way somewhere, you can just get a train ticket.
That'd be nice. I hear that the president's trying to make transfer funds through the damn train now, too.
Oh, really?
God forbid you get some of these fucking nasty folks trying to come in and take it all. You know how sometimes the devil likes to make us wait around some people.
All over the friggin' graveyard again.
Boys?
That pack of coyotes.
Wait a minute. Oh my god, it's Dolmeth! Oh lord, it's Dolmeth.
Holy shit, look what the cat drug in.
Oh my.
Hey there, cowboy. Feel like having a good time right now? You don't want a good time.
Don't move. Hello.
Hi. Hey, guys, doing?
What's going on?
Howdy.
My goodness, it's a lot of pink.
Yeah, it's good fashion.
Yeah, I wouldn't really be the kind of guy to ask about fashion.
Well, I think you're just fine, honestly. I know what Dorgan's all about, like, you gotta dress professional, blah, blah, blah.
Nah, I'm good. I don't wanna dress professional.
Oh, hold on. I got
what was that?
Let's go patrol.
There's Mr. Law. Yeah, get old Storm out here. There you are.
All right. I've got to go down here to the barn and get my horse, and we'll be good to go. Oh, do I need to re-clock in after all that?
Yeah, got to clock back in.
Okay.
back to it. All right, stranger.
We did a ride along, or it may have been night four last. I can't remember. I did one with Silas, and then when I came in here today earlier, was with Guy and had a little incident over at the general store.
Mm-hmm.
Knocked out Wonderful. A report, and now I'm gonna go do a trail ride with Silas over there.
Perfect.
Oh,
sounds
Lord.
Like a good start.
Yes, sir. I appreciate it.
Oh, Lord, while I'm thinking about it, it's Silo.
Ah, I'm so sorry.
You're good.
It must be the southern in me.
It happens. Well, let's grab your horse and we'll head out.
All right, gentlemen, good talking to you. Nice to meet you. I'm going to go get this horse and go on a trail ride.
Looks good with that coat you're wearing.
I appreciate that. Yeah. The older I get, the aim just isn't as good. This does a dual role.
Yeah. Carried my daddy's old double barrel for a long time.
I do now.
Excellent. I'm gonna take you down one of the trails I like. It's a little longer route, but it'll get us there.
How was your day?
Oh, not too bad. It's raining down cats and dogs in my eyes.
Oh, really? Kind of stopped doing that a little bit. It's still pretty nasty outside and cold in my eyes, but
it does happen, unfortunately. We'll cut across the river right here.
All right.
A lot of folks don't ever patrol back this way.
Wonder why that is.
No telling. Most of them just like to, take the fastest route possible. And I like seeing the countryside.
That's what it's supposed to be about. Do these trail rides back here, you know?
And you'll be surprised what you find back here. I hadn't seen any here lately, but I found natives back here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, one of them was trying his hand at gold panning.
Easy now.
Atta, mister.
Atta. Yeah, when I went into town, I went and hunted a deer for a minute, came back, and them locals kind of acting out. Somebody ended up getting a shootout with him.
Uh-oh.
So I ended up getting local and brought him over to the jail, and that's when I ran into Guy and started my clock in there. And right after that, we had the damn store robbery.
Lord. Damn, that was a nice buck. I don't figure you want to take the real long road around the mountain. There's a few properties back there, though, we do check on from time to time.
We can do whatever. I know that I'm going to have to get out of my head here in just a little bit. But make the best of the time that we got.
Yeah. We'll save that long trail for another time.
Trying to get everybody's availability. You know what I mean? Trying to know when one person comes to town, et cetera, et cetera.
And generally, I'm around after... about 8:30, 9 o'clock, go Central Standard Stars. I tend to do more of the late night. I just happened to get a free day today, so I decided to come to work a little early.
Good. Well, at least I know that when I have to get out of my head, I'll know there may be somebody around.
Yeah, generally around this time, there's usually a lot more folks coming in. She's a bear up here just a little ways.
There's something up there to the left.
On the left, you said?
Well, it was about 12 o'clock now. Elk.
Yeah, a couple of bighorn. It's a pretty rough wolf area in the dark. A real nice little cabin back off to the left over there. Oh damn, there's a couple of big elk. On the map there. Oh, some spook storm there. Oh, now I hear it's a bear.
I heard him over the right, I think.
Did you? I don't see him. See him anywhere. You like me, you like clearing out predators.
Hey, it serves a purpose.
Oh, now I hear him on the left down here. See him though. Yeah, he may be tucked up somewhere. Oh, sorry, a little muscle spasm there.
Oh, it happens for sure.
Yeah, at least I know the old shotgun works. Now, this trail right here to the right, if you follow it, it'll take you up into the mountains there at the West Grizzlies. It's a pretty ride, but right, it's a long one, and make sure you got warm clothes. It does get rather chilly up there.
Oh, I'm sure.
And these tracks back here, it's kind of hit or miss, but we've had bandits hide back here and ambush folks. Definitely worth checking on.
Well, that's one of the things he said the other night. He wanted to be out and be seen. That's what we're doing.
Yep, Sheriff likes it when we're out riding the roads. And if you follow this, the road right here, straight past where we're gonna turn, there's a wonderful little farm back there that, God, I'd love to get my hands on.
Oh, really?
If it ever comes up for sale, I'm gonna damn sure try to get it. But it also goes back around to the old wagon racing ring. I ain't done those in quite some time. I'll swing this right.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, you're good. Did your horse decide it was time for
a
love? Oh, did you, did you just see a little deal pop up on the right side of your eyes there?
I did. I didn't know if it was an intentional homing pigeon or what.
Well, whenever you see that, it's a local reporting something.
Oh, okay.
Now, just keep in mind, you have to pass a local on the road before you can figure out what it is.
Ah, okay.
Oh, there's a horse up ahead. It's got a saddle on, but no rider. I just heard a bear, too. Let's take a peek around here, because it's... That's a little odd. Yeah, someone got that horse all worked up. Let's take a look in the grass right here since he was facing away from here. That's a big, beautiful elk. So tempting to take that shot.
Camp over here.
Yeah, let's poke our head in there. Just thought that horse would be sitting up there on the road. Gotta belong to somebody. Sheriff's office, anybody here? Just see the little deal pop up in your eyeballs.
Yes, sir.
Yep, same rule still applies. And we got a see if old local.
The bear over to the right. Heard it.
Might have been a damn local's horse.
I'm not seeing anything out of whack here.
Yeah, but I'm wondering if maybe a bear or something got him. See if we can get on into Strawberry.
Hey,
good time. Trees. It's a little unsettling, all these damn bear we're hearing but not seeing. Sounds like he's up behind us now. Right above us on that cliff.
Yeah, sure enough.
Let me shoot off a telegram real quick.
Need to go outside my head again real quick. I'll be right back.
Sorry, Law. I know you're daydreaming, but we gotta get on the road. Takes a little bit, but... Oh, no.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Oh, there you are.
Oh. I like the boat.
There we go.
Excellent.
Yeah, sorry you didn't get to enjoy the ride. Your hat's on the boat, though.
Oh, that's all right. I'm out of my head, you know, helping the wife and stuff. I get where I don't know how or what I'm supposed to say under those circumstances.
Oh, just say you're going to have a daydream.
Okay, good. I covered that well.
Yeah. If you need to daydream some more, you can stop the office here in Rhodes.
I may have to get on here with you there, buddy.
Oh, go ahead, jump on. And just remember when you're hollering for your horse, they always come up from behind you.
Oh, okay. Well, he needs to be disciplined anyway. He's a honorary horse.
Yeah, they all pretty damn honorary, honestly.
I don't know. It's a storm here, right? Storm?
Yeah.
Storm seems to be doing real well.
Yeah, he has his moments.
Well, don't we all?
You want to stop and daydream here, or you want to ride it?
Yeah, if you don't care, let me stop and daydream here, and if it ends up being longer, I'll go take a nap and come back. You said you'll be around town for a while, right?
Oh, yeah, I'll be around for a while. All right, yeah, just go in the office there and shoot me a telegram when you get done.
Okay, is it okay to send you one directly like that?
Oh, it ain't the first time, won't be the last time.
Well, I just don't want to be sir annoying, you know what I mean?
Nah, just shoot a telegram off, let them know you're going to be busy at the Rhodes office for just a little bit.
I'll do it. Thank you so much, Silent. Right,
I'll see you shortly. Stone just a little further. Make way. Oh. Not the one I wanted. Like I thought, already come and gone, damn it. Hi. Sheriff's office, anybody inside? Sheriff's office, make yourself known.
You put that gun down.
Well, Mr. Knox, anybody here? Okay. Oh, never mind. Actually, never mind. I think they're on. Doing a little peeping there, boy. Best go on down the road.
Somebody, get out!
Scoot, boy. Howdy. You still daydreaming?